We are nothing without love.
When I look at you, I am certain that I found the person God made specifically for me. I love you with all of my heart. If somebody doesn't know Sandra, they would notice her smile first and foremost. It is huge and beautiful, and it's just always there. It lights up any room.
One touch and you got me. I've always looked up to you, even though I'll never admit it. But if you ask me about this again tomorrow, I'll deny ever giving this speech.
What, did you get me the same thing?
No words, but we speak in.
One guy we met said that I remind him of Ben Stiller. He said Steven reminds him of Matthew McConaughey. What? I'm Ben Stiller? And he's the coolest guy alive? I'm not thinking straight.
Cause I'm off my face. Steven, Sandra is an open book. Just look at her eyes and she'll tell you everything.
My dad is the best husband and dad. My mom is my rock and my best friend. They're just the most selfless people. Can't sleep cause
I'm way too buzzed. My parents mean everything to me. I would not be where I am today without them. They've had such an impact on me my whole life. Your touch blurred my vision. It's your world and I'm just in it. Even sober, I'm not thinking
straight. Cause I'm off my face. I was proud of you your whole life, but couldn't be more proud of you for choosing Sandra to be your wife. But I'm
forever ruined by. When it came time to propose, I could think of nothing that felt more Sandra than hurling ourselves from a moving plane. Being with Sandra has been the biggest thrill of my life, and I look forward to a lifetime of creating those memories.
For the first time in my life, I loved somebody the way I love my family. Immediately, very weird, unconditional, natural, and easy. I knew you were my home. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. We've been living on a fault line, and for a while you were all mine. I'd spend a lifetime giving you my heart. I swear that I'll be yours forever till forever falls apart.
In the Egyptian culture, family is so important. So when everything just started meshing together, it was so easy. So this
is it. That's thank you for raising the man we officially gave our daughter away to, and we could not have imagined a better family to fit ours.
Sandra, your beautiful spirit, your contagious laughter, even the funny little noises that you make. Filled our home with joy and felt like we'd known you forever. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. We've been living on a fault line, and for a while you were all mine. I spent a lifetime giving you my heart. I swear that I'll be yours forever till forever falls apart.
thank you to each and everyone here today for navigating the most confusing invitation ever sent. I'm truly sorry. I'm so happy to see all of you at the right time, in the right place, on the right day. Thank you, guys.
If the tide takes California,
please raise your glasses and join with me in wishing the newly married couple a beautiful life full of peace, joy, and love to Mr. and Mrs. George.
Sandra marches to the beat of her own drum, and she makes up the rules as she goes, and she reminds me how life can be whatever we make of it. There's just something so special about you, and I feel like the luckiest man in the world.
Oh,